Why is everybody staring at us?
Maybe because we're at a funeral and you got your taters out.
You've got some nerve coming here.
Roger, what is going on here?
Francine, I haven't been entirely truthful with you. The woman who died wasn't exactly a friend. She was my ex-wife.
What?
Unfortunately, I left her when she was terminally ill.
I hate you.
Settle down, Vincent. Vincent was my stepson for a brief time. How's online college, Vincent? You a court reporter yet?
Dad, what's wrong?
The CIA put me on temporary leave.
What? Why?
Oh, I filed something wrong. It certainly wasn't because I killed the Secretary of Defense.
Oh, Dad, I'm so sorry.
They also said I have dementia. You know what? They're right to do it. I'm a useless old man. I have no sense of temperature, I got a pocket full of wet hankies, and all I want is 45 more seconds to speak at a town council meeting.
Look, just hang in there, Dad. We'll figure out how to break this hex.
You know, in every classic hex movie, the victim has to prove himself by performing some grand feat. For example, in The Santa Claus, Tim Allen had to deliver all of Santa's presents on Christmas Eve to break his cocaine hex.
Wait, what did the old man say again?
Something about walking a mile in his shoes.
Walk a mile in his shoes? Kilimanjaro. He wants me to climb Kilimanjaro, but in his shoes, as an old man.
I don't know about that, Dad.
No. Stan might be right here. He did tell the old man in the store he was going to climb it.
How did you hear about that?
My buddy Phil works there part-time selling sleeping bags. The rest of the week he's out in the woods banging married chicks. I don't think Phil's ever going to grow up.
You know what, Dad? If climbing Kilimanjaro is what you think you need to do, we'll help you. Right, Haley?
Sure, Dad.
You kids are all right.
You really loved her, didn't you?
Yeah, we had fun. She pushed me to do things like take adult education classes. The last one was Native American tribal law. I challenge you to find a bigger waste of time than that. Okay, Franny, we're digging this stiff up.
What? Why?
Francine, I haven't been entirely truthful with you.
Oh my God!
I really brought you here because I need someone to help me dump her body in Shelby Lake.
I'm not doing that!
Look, her folks want her buried in the family plot, but she told me her final resting place should be in water. Shelby Lake was where we went on our first date. We had a picnic. As the sun set, we made love. It was awful. I just laid there.
Insane! I'm leaving!
Francine, wait! I know I was a bad husband to her in life, but maybe I can be a good one to her in death. It's my last shot at redemption.
Okay, Roger. But no more lies.
Thanks, Francine. Now grab a shovel and dig. Okay, lunch! Mmm. Mmm.